More AA girls action. Reading Holy Name and Biglerville in a good one. Early on, the Canners go inside to Macy Bossard, who sends it right back out. Rejection. Biglerville does get some offense going later on. Alyssa Kuhn knocks down the jumper, but it was not enough. Holy Name prevails 43-37.